Emerging SARS-CoV-2 mutants may escape neutralization by antibodies. Here, the authors use deep mutational scanning to identify mutations in the RBD that escape human monoclonal antibodies or convalescent plasmas.
This article was authored by Allison J. Greaney, Tyler N. Starr, Christopher O. Barnes, and others.